been charged by the Holy Inquisition with blasphemy, apostasy, and rebellion before God's true and holy church. Are you prepared to confess your guilt?
Your Holiness, please. I have only written... I have only explained the objective nature of our universe. I have plotted the planets and stars in their courses, and I have found all I have ever stated. We are not the center of creation.
And what do such theories intimate, Dr. Faustus?
I've told you all I've learned. And yet you still insist. My words that you have read, the words that I have said, mean God does not exist.
And do you admit that it was the devil's hand which led you to spread such lies?
Yes, it was his hand.
Now, my poor lost child, will you at last turn from the darkness and repent?
Doctor!
Father, I will repent.
Johann Faustus, you are free. But to all who hear my voice, be it known that Johann Faustus is a convicted blasphemer.
My books? Those are my books, my notes.
His writings. Every page, every sentence shall be burned.
No!
They shall be burned until the skies turn black as testimony to the darkness of his life.